After encountering several challenges to develop 14.01 hectares or 1,300 acres of contested land that belong to the descendants of Prince Badru Kakunguru, a court led by Justice Edus Kitirima visited Arkwright Projects Limited to physically inspect the boundaries.
This case demonstrates the tragedy with the economics of real estate. Because here is a developer who bought land in 2002, cannot develop it because somebody says what he bought is less than what was advertised. As a result of that, the case has been in court since 2009. Caveats have been placed on the land. But something else is that the land, as you can see, looks like part of the city because squatters have also entered the land and build houses, and they live there. And as you know, the law is you can't just kick them out.
The property is located at Bwebaja, approximately 18 kilometers out of Kampala city. Positioned in a location and surrounded by a fine neighborhood, the stunning residences command a good view of the surrounding. Arkwright Projects MD Anatoly Kamugisha, represented by Okeluriem, told court he acquired the property in question from non-performing asset recovery.
All that can happen is maybe recover some money. The business losses in this case are in the region of over 10 billion. Difficult to prove because the real estate developer had to refund people, but does not have records of the roads he built in terms of the costs, the electricity that he brought, the power, and also the development value that is brought to the land.
This place is going to be 640 condominium apartments. We are going to be the first condominium apartment project in Uganda from 2009 to 2025. But and the cost of the investment is 1 billion Uganda shillings. But along the way, when conflicts came in, some land grabbers came and created a false claim over the property. They rushed somewhere and calculated the title.
Kamugisha told the court that by then the area was a bush without even footpaths. Management has since paved roads, connected water and electricity services. The defendant, Herbert Mutebi, who handed over the property, said he got it into the hands of non-performing asset recovery from Uganda Development Bank, and what was recorded on the documents were 14.01 acres then. Plaintiff Kasasa Noah, who was represented by Katende Patrick, told court that the land in question was 10 acres. He is challenging its acquisition by Arkwright Projects, who have since partitioned it, constructed not only residential houses, but connecting roads and claimed ownership. But Mwanga Michael, an elder with history about the area, says Prince Kakunguru had hired part of the land to Asians before their expulsion by Idi Amin Dada in 1972.